Hi there, everybody. Welcome back to El Caballo Plays. This is episode 22, where we are building the city of Matawoman, and right after I stopped with the last episode, I reached my next milestone. So I'm now a colossal city. I have another tile I can unlock. I also have a couple things. Nuclear power cargo hub is huge for me, because I'm going to go ahead and convert my one port to that and then add a second port over here. That we'll get into when we have oil and ore over here. We'll kind of get rid of the imported oil. I mean, we won't get rid of it. We'll just be able to rely on resources that we have, and it'll save us some money from importing. So right now, the first thing we're going to do is unlock this tile. I'm going to go ahead with this one. Okay, we have some things that we can do now, and we're really going to work on getting this area kind of existing, so let's get to work, shall we? Okay, let's get some storage in here. Thank you. Okay, let's get a few more storage things over here. Alright folks, we have two ports now, and that's really going to help things out a lot. So our city is growing, and now we have demand for residential again, so we're going to expand that in the next episode. Alright everybody, take care, have a great day.